Hey guys, Logan here, welcome to another video. Not too long ago, the third and last summer mission was ended, and if you completed all three missions, you should have the dog tags for each of them. If you missed one or two missions, or maybe say you didn't do any of them, good news, you're getting another opportunity to complete all three missions, so listen up. So between August 28th and September 2nd, you can complete these missions again. The first one, Call to Action, play, complete and win 3 full matches of operations. The second one is called Defend the Frontlines, play, complete and win 3 full matches of Rush. And the third, The Next Frontier, play, complete and win 3 full matches of Frontline. The award for doing all of these missions is the Ardaiti Knife for the multiplayer, which we already seen in the single player, the campaign. And the developers also teased us with a secret reward if all three missions is completed in time. Turns out that this secret reward is the Summer of Battlefield dog tag. I will be honest, I was hoping for something a little more interesting than just getting another dog tag. But this looks nice and it's gold. Or as General Grievous would have said, a fine addition to my collection. Well, all of these rewards will be handed out to all the players who completed the three summer missions on the week of September 11th. I had the feeling, and I always knew they were going to give us another chance to complete the missions and claim these rewards. It's just fair since the missions never pop up in the mission tracker, and most players didn't even know they were going on. I don't think they're going to be shown in the mission tracker this time either, so just grab a pen and paper. And make sure to complete all three matches and win them, because previous wins does not count. Say if you already won two matches the last time the mission was ongoing, those wins does not count. Well, that's all. Short update for you all awesome players out there. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you have enjoyed the video. Make sure to click that subscribe button if you haven't done that already. And consider to leave a thumbs up to support the channel. Makes me very happy, want to do more videos for you. And don't forget to leave your comment down below. I hope to see you in my next video. This is Logan, signing out.